wanna walk to school with all the others, but I can't keep up. Sometimes pebbles are thrown my way, so a little farther back I trot, I trot, I trot. I don't have time for some boring class, so I silently sneak out at noon. The wind sweeps by me, pushing and pulling anxiously. I blink my eyes and in a world where there was never once a me, not a thing would change and everything's the same. And here I am, stuck in the shell, it's way too hot for me. Now I'll venture out into a brand new town. Everything I've seen, everything that I've smelled, everything I've heard and every bitter taste, all of it seems to be the same to me. But if it's not, then can you please explain? Even though I'm at this age, I still get patted on the head. It's not something I ever look forward to, but all I know is I want snacks. As I was napping next to Mama, who had nodded off as well, I pulled it away cause I was shaken with the dream that everyone abandoned me. Suddenly I felt kinda scared, so I shook her shoulder as I cried. Mama's body's much too worn, I can barely hear her breathing. I don't know if she can hear me calling her, I'm trying everything but she just won't reply. Somebody help, I run outside and cry for anyone, and even though I shout nobody seems to care. I'm reaching out but this tiny hand is useless, flopping it away. Papa glares at me, looking in his eyes I can see the hatred. They're telling me that I'm not wanted here. Only heading forward, never looking back. A glass of milk that's filled just won't refill itself. Or is it any good in crying over it? Everything I see, everything that I smell, everything I hear and all the bitter taste, this new town is just a little chilly. But that's fine, it'll do for now. A new face, excuse me, could you tell me your name? Don't you have friends who want to play with you? A family, where are they? Oh, I understand. Well, I'll be your friend and walk along with you. I'm reaching out, but my tiny hands are useless. Still, you hold them gently, loving, kind, and warm. I promised myself that I wouldn't cry anymore. I guess not, so hold me close to you. Hold me close to you and don't let go.